his stick as the puck is rolled back up the center. Tried to pull and drag it, but just a second behind the play. Ludwar throws the hip check on Byram and then gets the puck ahead. And now it's getting physical. We got Ludwar having words. Are they going to go? It is Byram. Yeah, they will. Ludwar, Byram almost tried to jump him there after skating away. And now they tie up. Byram, the 16-year-old. Ludwar, no real shots exchanged. Now they're in tight quarters. Ludwar trying to get going here on Byram. I think Byram's content to turn this into Greco-Roman wrestling. He's free, but making weak attempts here to throw punches. Linesman should just get in right now because this isn't advancing. There you go, fellas. Well, Ludwar through the hip check on Byram. There must have been some words exchanged, and they have a little go.
Byram looked like, you said, he tried to almost jump Ludwar. Didn't look like he was going to go as Ludwar was trying to see if he wanted to after Ludwar put a pretty big hit on him and then dropped the gloves, tried to kind of jump Ludwar with a quick attack. Ludwar fought it off. And
the sneak attack.
And then the Byram just held on to Ludwar's arms, and Ludwar couldn't get free to get much of anything in, more of just a hugging match just inside the Blazer zone than anything there. Neither player could get free.
It's like wrestling with your cousin, you know, you don't want to really do any damage.